This one right here goes out to Maximilian. He's managed to set fire to his curtains somehow. Somebody get this guy some marshmallows. Here comes the man who used to own drapes that unfortunately now look like crepes. I'm gonna end up in the hospital eating grapes.
It's an emergency.
If I can't work out this fire extinguisher. So burning soft furnishings all blackened and crisp. Ask yourself, can you do this? Hey, let's throw some hot dogs on those curtains. Anybody got some Franks? A couple sticks?